Hey guys, we just got to our Airbnb and we're gonna show you around.
This is super cute. I like the roof.
Anyways, we have the fridge right there, all of our snacks, and then the dining room with the view out there. And then we have the balcony out here overlooking the mountains. And the sunset over there. And then you go back inside and there's the living room. They have the little fireplace right there. Okay. And then here's the first bedroom with a little walk-in closet. And the little guy sneaking around. Say hi, Sully.
Hi.
Bathroom right here.
I love this bathroom so much.
With the shower and the tub. And I think he wants to show it off to you. It's beautiful in here.
Oh yeah, look at this.
And then we'll show you around downstairs.
First off, we have my bedroom. She's beautiful.
Got some nice towels right there.
Oh no.
That's about it for this bedroom. And then Sully's gonna show you over there, but we have my parents' bedroom in here. Another beautiful little bed with a nice closet. And then Sully wants to show you over here.
The bathroom.
We got a bathroom. We got the downstairs bathroom with this amazing sink. And the washer and dryer that we already put to use. Since we don't have a washer and dryer at our house, so we have all of this dirty laundry. And then we got another shower down here.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful. And then we'll go over here.
Oh, beautiful.
Another beautiful bedroom. That's about it.
Yeah.
And then we got this little living room area down
so
here.
So cute. A velvet couch.
Beautiful couch. A door to go outside again.
Oh, wow, a door. That's so... so creative.
The sunset. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
And then stop, you gotta hold it upright.
Hey,
you're so good at this. Go upstairs.
Yeah, you put it next to your nose.
The last part of the house. We got some beautiful bunk beds right here for all the kids to stay in. One and two. Nice little closet area too. They already moved in all their things. And up here we have another balcony. Oh my gosh, it is so pretty up here. Overlooking those mountains once again.
Just a
higher view. There's the porch that was like on the main floor. Oh, this is stunning. I wish the camera could do it justice. There's Valerie eating snow.
Ice.
Same thing. Anyways, this is beautiful. This house is literally amazing. I am in love. I think I might move here actually. But yeah, I might show you the front of it in a minute. Here's the house we're staying at this week. It's a beautiful cabin. It's literally stunning here. Okay, that's probably gonna be it for this little vlog of the house.
Ready? Get one, two, three, start.
Who's that?
If you want to take pills that are healthy.
Oh, vitamins.
Vitamins, minerals.
Lots of those.
Oh.
Oh wait, I'm.
How many? If you have, several, you have.
Tons.
Let's say you're a millionaire. You're a. A lot of millionaire.
A multi-millionaire. Multivitamin.
Yes.
Yeah.
If you would drape something over your...
A cloak, a shawl.
Kind of, those are the things. But if it's stuff's coming out of the air...
Rain poncho.
I remember that one with us.
Yeah.
Sterling loves his, you get...
Money.
Oh my goodness, it's,
Toys, stuffed animals.
When you're born. Yes.
Blankie, stuffed animal, dog, blankie.
What is when you're born?
Blankie.
Oh, birth.
Birth doll.
Birth.
Birth certificate.
Sing!
Birthday.
Birthday.
Yes. Oh my god.
Opposing brand. Okay, in the bathroom.
Toilet paper, bathtub, shower.
God. At our house, we have a...
Composting.
Bucket.
Yes, we have a composting bucket, but we don't have...
It doesn't flush.
Yes. What is that? What's the end to that?
He said it. It's flush.
Yes. Good night. Girls like to spread...
Rumors.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Good job, Clayton.
If you can. Go.
I go backwards.
They're struggling at learning how to go backwards. Let's see if I can do it. No.
Oh my god! That little girl in the green and red pants ran into the wall, and Clayton literally ran into her against the wall.
What are you doing?
Pretty good beans?
So I have sourdough starter here, and I added 250 grams of sourdough starter, 750 grams of water, and 1,000 grams of flour, and now I have this dough, and it's going to make two loaves. It's so much fun. There's so much enjoyment in it. So now I'm just going to knead it with my spoon. You can use your hand, and I'll knead it for like 5 minutes. I'm gonna add 24 grams of sea salt. Perfect. 50 grams of water. And I got my recipe from Ballerina Farms. How much?
50.
I just added 76, but that's okay. Okay, there's 50 water now, and I'm gonna knead it all in together. It doesn't seem to stick as much when I add the water the second time for some reason. It doesn't stick as much to my hand. There's something with the gluten absorbing up the moisture. I'm not sure how it works, but it kneads up really nice. It's actually quite satisfying this time.
Do you normally put water in it?
I just started since I followed Ballerina.
Oh.
Let's see how it looks. So
fantastic.
Lovely. Awesome.
Ready?
Yep.
Yeehaw, here we go.
Woohoo! Got a little king salmon. Catching them through the ice. Yeah. Eagle just picked up a little salmon that we threw out. There we go. Gonna let this one go. Goodbye.
Good job, Tater!
Can I do a picture?
Yeah, you can do a picture. Hold on, he was hooked good. We weren't gonna lose him. Good job, Sterling saw him bite it. He's like, a big fish. Got a big old trout on. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah!
Nope, about the same.
No, this is like a whale, Sterling. This is huge.
Beautiful.
I know. I about couldn't pull him up. No, I didn't. Yeah, just jigging. Right about this high off the bottom of the ground.
That's beautiful.
Valerie, he is gorgeous, isn't he?
Just don't yank on it. Just hold it tight. Just hold it a little bit tight. Nope, let down and keep reeling. Can you reel? Oh, what happened? Oh, you got your finger stuck in the reel.
No. Oh, that's funny.
That's. Oh man! Oh man! Oh wow! Oh!
Poop.
Val, I was so excited I couldn't take a video. Are you excited?
There we go. Nice big king salmon.
You can see the eagle.
Get over yourself. sourdough, how squishy and wonderful it is.
Yeah, it did turn out really nice. The big secret is using that good flour, I think.